Rock here at Merrittville. 12 laps to distance vintage car feature here on exclusive imprint night. Back at it again here on Monday. Baron Roofing and Bobcat of Hamilton will present the Bullies of Broadway, the Big Block Modified Spitter Car Series, the BEI Lightning Series, and the Central Fabricating Four Cylinders in an Instapanels Duel on the Dirt event. 12:50 to win 15 laps vintage cars. Green lights come on and we are underway. Red flag is out. Jeff Lerman is on his lid. Red flag is out. See if drivers actually have their one-ways on. Jeff Larmitt out of the 601. Will be a complete restart with the exception of the cars involved in the red flag. Green flag back in the air. Andy Imbo in the 9 on the outside. Takes the early lead over the 07. He's going to point the 9 down the back straightaway and pull away. Andy Imbo in the 9 on fire early on in this feature event. Things starting to settle down a little bit after the early chaos. Rick St. Pierre in the black, number 20. He's trying to reel his way up into the top two. Looking to make a pass on the 07 of Shadwell. Spin around. Everybody gets it pointed right. Andy Imbo running away with things early on here. That 9 car is awfully strong. Shadwell looked good in the heat. But now he has to deal with St. Pierre and behind him in the 20. St. Pierre off the pace now in the black 20. Announcer's jinx, he's got something wrong with that car. He will try to get it to pit lane. And does as now Imbo works lap traffic in the 9.
Imbo is gone on another planet. Leads Shadwell by 3/4 of a straightaway. Complete domination and a win last night at Ransomville. And he's about to do it again tonight. 6 on the counter. Longo holding off Tim Natalino. That's closest battle on the racetrack, and it's for 3rd. They're in through 3 and 4. We're halfway home this time here for the flying freshman, Andy Imbo.
Andy Imbo has got that 9 car hooked up. He knows his way around Merrittville, and he is driving away from everything and everyone on that track. Nothing Shadwell can do. That 07 looks pretty good, and he's got a comfortable hang on second place, but Imbo just dominant, to say the least, in the vintage car class.
So the Flying Frenchman, Andy Imbo. We're bringing the Volt Battery Kendrick Racing 9-star. Here in this one, Mark Shadwell in second, Steve Longo and Tim Natalino wheel to wheel for third. Here in the late going is Imbo, put another lap on Van Alstyne and about to put a lap on your sixth place running car, the 99 of Kevin Laws. In through three and four. White flags coming out for Andy Imbo. He's about to put a lap on the 15th, on the fifth place car of Donnie Lassard as the white flag's up in the air.
One more time around for Andy Imbo. Just cutting his way through lap traffic. No problems there. Andy Imbo's got that nine machine figured out. Vintage car class. Racing from in his 70s, started in the 70s, and now your winner here tonight in the victory class, or in the vintage class, it's Andy Imbo, the Flying Frenchman, in that nine.
Appearance in Southern Ontario in 2019. Absolute domination for the second night in a row. An 80s style body on a modern Bicknell chassis. As he will get ready to climb on out. Ladies and gentlemen, the Flying Frenchman, Andy Imbo. Andy, you did it again, sir.
Yeah, we're pretty lucky. We got a little bit of a jump on him. We found a couple things out after the heat. Mark was very fast tonight, but his car has a tendency to get a little bit loose, so we were kind of playing on that, and I guess it worked out.
Playing to your strengths, it looked out pretty good. This car was hooked up tonight.
It was pretty good. It was a little slippery, but we changed a couple things, and I think we might have just went a little too far, but it was still good enough. It was lots of fun. That's what it is.
Who do you got to thank for being back in victory lane?
Juvol Batteries, Kendrick Racing, the Kendrick family for putting this car together. Birdie Go-Karts, they helped us a little bit, and that's about it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Andy Imbo, tonight's vintage car feature winner. Family and friends celebrating victory lane. Not bad for an old guy, eh? Yeah, I know. That was very bad of me, the American trying to do the Canadian thing. Yeah, that was bad. David Chev, Dirt Car Sportsman, getting ready to climb on out next for their main event here on exclusive imprint night here at Merrittville. As Andy will get pictures taken, and he'll get to draw some more winning tickets. Chicken barbecue tickets available at the Speedway office, at Honker's Turn 1 Bar, at the Novelty Trailer as well for Monday night show for the Big Block Modified Super Dirt Car Series. Some guy by the name of Stuart Friesen will be in the house on Monday night. Good possibility as well for Mad Max McLaughlin. He scored the K&N win yesterday at Watkins Glen. Alrighty, so if you have these three numbers, you can head to the Speed office and claim your prize. 054-126 and 426. 054-126-426. Head to the Speedway office to claim your prize.